The cerebral cortex consists of columns, and the activity in a column is high or low. A regulating system keeps the number of highly active columns between a lower and an upper limit. It is a critical moment every time the number reaches the upper limit. A mistake here can lead to a number that exceeds the upper limit. The red curve is from an epileptic seizure where the number alternates between the upper limit and one step higher. The regulating system is stuck in repeated attempts to correct the number. The green curve is from a seizure where the number alternates between the lower limit and one step lower. The arrow shows where a highly active column is missing. It is easy to imagine how missing columns create the wave pattern.